सारा लुक गया कंग्रेचुलेशन शो
हेलो नीचे नीचे सेंटर
सुशांत सर यहाँ सेंटर लो
हेलो यहाँ सेंटर नीचे
अभी दोनों का अभी दोनों का
प्रशांत थोड़ा सा
प्रशांत
हाँ बरोबर है थैंक यू
अरे यार
दादा जी हमारे सामने हेलो यहाँ पे आप ऊपर देखो
हेलो नीचे नीचे
नीचे
हेलो
अरे उधर इधर
इधर सोलो सोलो रखो दो
दादाजी
सेंटर में
हेलो
लोकिया लोकिया लेफ्ट साइड
ब्लैक तो निकाल
दो लेफ्ट साइड
हम एक शूट कर रहे हैं लेफ्ट साइड
सुशांत
जी सुशांत जी नीचे नीचे नीचे
वन माई फेवरेट्स इज अ ब्रिलियंट स्पोर्ट्समैन ऑल्सो एज वी ऑल नो बट आई हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ प्लेइंग विद हिम एंड आई थिंक इज फैंटास्टिक सुशांत सिंह राजपूत अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर हिम एज वेल प्लीज And I know that we've seen a lot of her on Instagram, But I think this is the first time, and you know, I'm blown away with her beauty. I had the opportunity of working with her mother also about 10, 12 years ago. And my God, she is fantastic. She looks great on screen as well. A very warm welcome for the first time in front of an official media. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sara Ali Khan. Sara, we're going to start with you right at the beginning, and then we'll come to the more diggaj experienced people. First time in front of everyone. You know, how does it feel? I know you probably know some of these photographers. You've probably met them outside your gym. I probably know what you wear on a daily basis. But how does it feel now that, you know, Kedarnath right there behind you, pehla din in front of the media? What would you like to say?
Hi, everyone.
Just put the mic up a little bit more. Just closer to you.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Firstly, I would like to say thank you to all of you for being just so warm and welcoming to me. I really have not done anything to deserve it. Hopefully now you'll think I have. And coming forward, after you see the film, you'll think so, hopefully. But even then, without seeing any of my work, I think each and every one of you have been so absolutely warm and welcoming and just, you know, polite and lovely with me. And whether it's the positive attention or whether it's, you know, the lovely comments and, you know, Viral's captions and Manav's, you know, things, I just think that you guys have been so, so nice that even though I'm nervous to see how you guys feel about the film, I'm not that nervous to be around you guys because you all have always made me feel, you know, welcome. So thank you very, very much.
Wait till they come for the screening. That's going to be a different cup of tea. But another lady also, since we're going to do this, and obviously it'll be gentlemanly, Pragya, you're now a producer on this kind of film. It looks expensive. It looks big. You know, so a lot of things, when you're thinking of putting the cast together, think of being part of this kind of production, was it a daunting task, little difficult to figure out that, you know, itni badi picture mein karne wali? Did you feel that ever?
No, it definitely was a tough movie to make, and we have had an incredible journey. And I'm really grateful to everyone who has been a part of this film because they worked day in and out and supported us through good times and bad times. And I'm extremely grateful to you, Ronnie, for being a part of this journey and for teaching me so much. I've learned a lot from you. So yeah, it's been great.
Well, it looks great. Congratulations on the trailer. And congratulations, Ronnie, sir, because I know there's been a lot of people under your tutelage over the years. You know, you've had a good relationship with Abhishek as well. One of the finest films, like I said, he's a complete batsman, bowler, everything because of all the films that he's done as well as Sushant. But you also being part of this movie, it was always going to be a very big film. It was something that we knew had happened. As Abhishek had said some time back, you know, he wanted to tell this story. The story had to be told right. The VFX had to be right. So you knew that a lot of things were going to happen. Was it like a no-brainer for you to just jump in, or did you weigh the pros and cons before you decided?
No, I think the good part when you make really great movies is to do less thinking. And if you overthink, you don't make great movies. And I think part of it was also a lot to do with the fact that Gattu and I have worked before in Kaipuche, and we see the vision. And I think just generally the canvas for this was a story that we felt needed to be told. And I think the combination in which it's been told is just incredible.
It does look incredible. And my dear friend, you are an incredible performer, and you know, I think one of the bravest actors in Bollywood. You've never been, and we've discussed this many times, you've never been on the same path. You know, a lot of things are always said, you know, sometimes things go right and wrong. But if I was ever an actor, I would want to choose your kind of path, to choose the kind of films. It really is very brave, and this is another brave attempt. Bahut badhiya, finally, final outcome bahut acha aa gaya. Itne time se main sun raha tha, Kedarnath, Kedarnath, finally jo dekh liye, mujhe bahut achhi lagi. You happy to see the effect of the trailer and, you know, all the things that have gone in it?
The great thing is that meri bhi thodi bhi objectivity bachi hui thi, kyunki jab main acting karta hu to main monitor nahi dekhta. To abhi jab main pehli bar Gattu sir ne mujhe dikhaya, to I was incessantly very intrigued knowing the story. So I hope what we have tried to do with our honesty and skills, you like what you see when you watch the film.
I already like what I see, but I want to ask you one question about Sara. complete natural. खून में तो है ही, but फिर भी was she ever hesitant ever? She doesn't look like it.
Before the shots, yes, but when I was acting with her and as an actor, I have different markers, probably right or wrong, but one thing I can say is that we actors really, really like to get surprised in the shot. And let's just say that she kept me on my toes.
Well, we'll love to see that. And of course, the judge of that is Abhishek Kapoor. Did both of them keep you on your toes?
You know, they're both extremely talented people. I mean, Sushant has had so much experience. And he's just, you know, sharpened his skills over the years. And now he's really effortless. And at the same time, he's so into it and so well prepared. And Sara, I mean, you know, this is her first movie. And I remember when Kanika, my writer, and me narrated it to her, she took to it. You know, she took to it as a story. And what I really appreciate is that she wasn't really looking for a launch film, you know. She heard the story and she wanted to be part of this movie. She wanted to contribute to this part. And she really took to the character. Now, that was all talk, you know, when you meet someone. And when I did meet her in the office, she showed me, you know, you have a gut feeling that she's got something. You know, and just the way they talk and just the intensity of a conversation, you can gauge ke insaan mein kya hai dene ke liye as an actor. And you know, I work with a very good team. I mean, you're only as good as the people you work with. And I had Sushant on set, and you know, so when she came on board, you know, she's an extremely intelligent girl, So when she realized she's on board this crew, yeah, and these are the people she's going to work with, she just came in with that game, you know, and she just started to rally. And my favorite part about her is that I'm actually quite a crazy guy on set. Like, I can just scream because I have a schedule and I have a budget and I have so much to pack in.
Budget for sure with this kind of film.
Yeah, you know, all. But, you know, so I can get really agitated and I want things done. And she just, like, even if I'm screaming, she just looks me in the face and says, okay, sir, can you explain it to me again? And I'll explain it to her again. And even if I'm screaming, she'll just have a level tone there, you know. And as the kind of director I am, she's a perfect actor to work with. And I feel really privileged to have her in this movie and to have to introduce her in Kedarnath.
ISI mark already with your first film. Congratulations. Before I open out to all my friends in the media, I'm going to ask you, he said you evolved a lot since Kaipoche. How has Abhishek, inverted commas, Gattu Kapoor changed Mr. Sushant Singh Rajput since then?
See, one thing is common. His you know, want to try different things. And the great thing is that he's consistently, first of all, as an actor, again, the same thing. I am nudged in the right direction, but at the same time, he doesn't tell me what exactly to do. So it gives me room to improvisation, which I would look forward to. So thank you so much, sir. I mean, like, the first time was, as far as experience is concerned, I mean, like, the intensity of wanting to work with him again has only increased.
Fantastic. I'm going to open out to our friends in the media. First up, yes, the lady.
Hello.
One sec, where are the mics?
Hi.
Oh, you're already there. Okay.
Hi, Sara, Sushant. Bahut badhiya trailer hai.
Thank you.
Mera naam
on Alok. The right. Sara, on the right over there, Alok.
Hi. Sara, kuch samay pehle humne Saif se pucha tha ki Sara kabhi debut karengi, nahi karengi. तो उनका कहना था कि अभी वो पढ़ाई वढ़ाई कर रही हैं, वो डेब्यू नहीं करेंगी. मैं 2 साल पहले की बात कर रहा हूँ. तो जब आपको ये प्रोजेक्ट आया, आपने क्या जिक्र किया अमृता जी से और सारा जी से? सैफ साहब
जी, पढ़ाई तो मैं
थोड़ा माइक ऊपर. हाँ,
सॉरी. पढ़ाई तो मैं 2-3 साल पहले कर रही थी. मेरे फादर का कहना था कि आपको अपनी पढ़ाई ख़त्म करनी चाहिए यहाँ आने से पहले. अगर उसके बाद आपको फिल्मों का हिस्सा बनना है तो आप बनिए. और वो मतलब टोटली मेरे साथ थे, लेकिन उन्होंने कहा था कि आप पढ़ाई करके आइए. और फिर जब केदारनाथ जैसी स्क्रिप्ट मुझे मिली और इस फिल्म का हिस्सा बनने का मतलब मौका मुझे मिला, तब दोनों मेरे माता पिता भी मतलब मेरा सपोर्ट कर रहे थे, लेकिन मुझे ये स्क्रिप्ट इतनी अच्छी लगी कि मैं किसी की नहीं सुनने वाली थी उसके बाद. मतलब दिल आ गया था. तो यही था.
नहीं, हम कहना चाहेंगे आपकी हिंदी बहुत प्यारी है, बहुत अच्छा हिंदी बोलती हैं आप.
और इसमें एक फैक्ट मैं जोड़ना चाहता हूँ, इनकी 3 साल की जो ग्रेजुएशन की डिग्री थी वो इन्होंने 2 साल में या 4 के 3 में इन्होंने कम्प्लीट करी है. तो या तो इन्होंने अपना काम जल्दी खत्म करके इधर आई है एक्टिंग करने.
अभिषेक आप अभी कल मंदिर भी विजिट किए थे फिल्म के ट्रेलर से पहले, तो आप जरा उसके बारे में बताएं कि बाबुलनाथ टेम्पल आप गए हुए थे.
इस बार यू नो ट्रेलर रिलीज होना एक बहुत बड़ी बात होती है, और जिस रास्ते से मैं आ रहा हूँ और जिस संघर्षों से गुजरा हूँ, तो मेरे लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण दिन है. और मैं कभी बाबुलनाथ मंदिर कभी गया नहीं था, बट बहुत अच्छा लगा, वहाँ पे शिव के दर्शन हुए और ऐसे लगा कि केदारनाथ की झलक तो नजर ही आ गई.
सुशांत आप शिव के भक्त हैं?
जी फिलहाल तो मैं अपनी हिंदी के को जज कर रहा हूँ, क्योंकि दोनों ने इतने अच्छे से हिंदी में जवाब दिया कि मुझे भी सॉरी रिपीट योर क्वेश्चन.
आप महादेव शिव शंकर के भक्त हैं?
जी बिल्कुल, और अलग अलग तरीकों से मैं उनसे लगाव रखता हूँ. लेट्स से दैट.
थैंक यू.
ठीक है, वी विल मूव ऑन.
अभिषेक, मेरा सवाल आपसे है.
इधर लेफ्ट पर, ऑन द लेफ्ट, राइट हियर इन द.
केदारनाथ की बात करें तो आपने भले इसमें बाढ़ के बैकड्रॉप पे एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत सी लव स्टोरी वीव की है, लेकिन इसके अलावा भी जो केदारनाथ है वो अलग अलग कारणों से हमेशा कंट्रोवर्शियल रहा है, नॉट फॉर मूवीज, इन जनरल भी अगर हम देखें तो काफ़ी चीज़ें उनमें दूसरी चीज़ें भी हैं, सियासी चीज़ें हैं, और अभी भी हम ये देख रहे हैं कि इस पर कुछ सियासी दाव पेच खेले जा रहे हैं. उसे देख के आपको दुख नहीं लगता है कि एक अच्छी खूबसूरत फिल्म में ये सारी चीज़ें जुड़ जाती हैं?
नहीं, अभी तो आपने ट्रेलर देखा है, इसके पहले तो सिर्फ टीज़र आया था. तो जब लोग एक टीज़र देखते हैं, अपनी अपनी राय बनाते हैं, एक अलग अलग पर्सपेक्टिव बनता है. बट अभी धीरे धीरे फिल्म खुलेगी, लोग फिल्म देखेंगे, और जब वो फिल्म देखेंगे तो उनको पता चलेगा उसमें ऐसा कुछ नहीं है जिससे उनको तकलीफ होगी. इसमें बहुत सारा प्यार है और बहुत सारी श्रद्धा है, और मुझे नहीं लगता कि लोग निराश होंगे इसको देख के.
केदारनाथ जाने वाली जो यात्रा है ये अक्सर बहुत कठिन होती है, कठिन होने के साथ साथ सरकार के लिए भी काफ़ी उनके लिए जद्दोजहद रहती है कि सही तरीके से हो, तो उस एस्पेक्ट को भी दिखाया गया है इस फिल्म में?
बिल्कुल, पूरी फिल्म एक यात्रा पे बसी हुई है और बहुत कठिन रास्ता है. अभी तो खैर लोग हाँ बिल्कुल, अभी तो फिर भी थोड़ा आसान है, मगर ये तो कितने हजारों सालों से चल रहा है और लोग जा रहे हैं वहाँ पे, इतने कठिन रास्ता है वो उस तीर्थ स्थान पे पहुँचने के लिए, मगर लोगों की श्रद्धा है, लोगों का प्यार है और लोग पहुँचते हैं वहाँ पे. और जब आप वहाँ पर जाएंगे और जब आप वहाँ की एनर्जी, वहाँ की वाइब्रेशन को महसूस करेंगे, आपके दिल में भी घंटी बजेगी. और मेरे सारे मतलब 150-200 लोगों के दिल में घंटी बजी है. और मैं एक बात ज़रूर कहना चाहूँगा कि हमने उस यात्रा पर भी शूट किया है, और वहाँ पे सुशांत सिंह राजपूत जो हैं वो पिट्ठू बने हैं, और उन्होंने 60 किलो के इंसान को मतलब 15 दिन की शूटिंग में रोज़ उस पहाड़ पे ऊपर नीचे बोझ उठा के उनको मतलब उसने वो जो पिट्ठू होता है जो यात्रियों बुजुर्ग यात्रियों को लेके जाता है जिनमें मतलब इतना चलने की काबिलियत नहीं होती, ये लेके गए उनको. और कहीं ना कहीं इन्होंने इतनी जान डाली है. देखिए कुछ कुछ मैं आपके सवाल से थोड़ा अलग से कुछ बोल रहा हूँ कि कुछ रोल होते हैं जहाँ पे एक्टिंग की बहुत ज़रूरत होती है, बट कुछ किरदार ऐसे होते हैं जिसमें आपको एक्टिंग भी करनी होती है और फिजिकली भी आप पे इतना बोझ होता है कि इट्स ऑलमोस्ट इनह्यूमन, क्योंकि ये पिट्ठू तो है नहीं असली ज़िंदगी में, मगर ये घुसा है और उसमें. और जिस कंडीशंस में मैंने इसके साथ शूट किया है, यू नो, ये बहुत काबिल तारीफ है.
माय क्वेश्चन इज फॉर प्रज्ञा मैम. प्रज्ञा मैम,
वन सेक, वेयर आर वी?
Yeah, this side.
Hello.
So this year has been fantastic for you, like first baby and now you're part of this film. How do you see the year? How do you feel?
Oh, I've had an incredible year. I've got 2 babies that have been delivered this year. So I'm very happy and I feel very lucky to be a part of such a great team. And like how you say, Sushant makes it look so easy, but we have had a really tough time shooting up there. So it's been wonderful. Thank
you. Sara? Oh.
You know, when I first saw a beginning of a rough cut when Abhishek called me, I think I walked into the room because of
what I know of Abhishek and what I know of Sushant, and we've worked together. And I have to say, when I walked out, my first comment to Abhishek, and I don't think he particularly loved that, was, I think Sarah's done 5 films before this one, because that's the experience she showed on it. So I think between the montage of what I saw there and the story, and I'd read the script before, I think it all just fell into place. It was like, I think we spoke for literally less than 2 minutes to say, this is fantastic, this movie should go on, we should be making this movie, and let's keep going.
Hi, Abhishek. This is Manisha from India.
One sec.
So I just wanted to add, you are doing another film also.
One sec. Even I'm confused as to where we are. So
if anyone's asking the question, can they just
stand? Raise their hand, please.
So personally, I want to ask, right. Which you wanted to be your first, Simba or Kedarnath?
How can you ask me a question like that? They're both such different experiences and such different films. How can you ask me that? Main kya bolu? दोनों ने मुझे चुना उसके लिए ही मतलब मैं बहुत ही ग्रेटफुल हूँ मैं कैसे कुछ बोल सकती हूँ
हाय अभिषेक दिस इज मनीषा यू आर फ्रॉम इंडिया टाइम्स ऑन योर लेफ्ट योर राइट राइट राइट
राइट
कैन यू सी मी हाय द ट्रेलर इज मैग्निफिसेंट स्पेशली द विजुअल्स आई मीन ऑल विद इट सो आई जस्ट वांटेड टू नो व्हाट वर द चैलेंजेस यू फेस्ड व्हाइल शूटिंग इन द रियल लोकेशंस वर देयर एनी बिकॉज
आई मीन वी वर शूटिंग एट अ रियली फार आउट प्लेस एंड इट्स आई मीन यात्रा है केदारनाथ की यात्रा है मतलब जाने को लोग दोबारा सोचते हैं